So it's day two of the level four lockdown. That's my crazy cat. Who I'm not convinced is actually going to make it through this lockdown. Either he's going to die of some kind of hyperthyroid problem, or I might have to murder him because he's absolutely driving us crazy. Gets up at like 2 o'clock in the morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, and then just, he's actually one of the worst possible roommates you could have.
Bubble mates,
yeah. He's not exactly bubblicious.
Day five, lockdown. Nobody's on the streets. So I'm gardening.